prizes to be claimed. I'm Emmy Bannister, and I'm going to tell you why I believe that our project, The Eternal Feminine, is uniquely suited to a performance at the Grachtenfestival. The Eternal Feminine is a performance that follows the life of a woman. As we journey through her development from childhood to maturity, the roles of women in art across the ages are juxtaposed and mirrored. This interactive experience combines dance with theatre, visuals and music, with the audience experience firmly at the centre.